Hey, good morning. Welcome to Daily Gratitude. This is Lim Ren En here. Today, I would like to share with you time management. So, what is time management actually? A lot of friends ask me, Renan, you can do so many things, right? You can do a live video show nearly every day. You can do interviews. You can do the TOT talk show. And I still do my TOT top of the table. And yet, I still recruit and train agents. So, how do you actually push so many things into your calendar and yet did so well? I think time management is very important for everybody. It is important for you. If you're in any business at all, it's not insurance only, any business at all. If you manage your time well and put in the important things and do the important things very well and put priority, you should manage your wealth pretty well. So how I did it? Basically, I did these three things. Number one, what I call big rock time management. What is big rock? Big rock means things that is not your work. Thing that matters most to your life but not your work. So what are those big rocks? Family time, my time having dinner with my wife, taking out them out for ice cream, playing with my kids. Those are called the big rock time. So I would put all the big rocks time in my time schedule and put this time away, like time for myself, my run, my health and all that. So when you put on all these big rocks that actually it is very important to your life, then after that you put in what we call the priority task. So what is priority task? Priority task is things that matters to your business, your professional life. Take example, like you need to put this meeting, these presentations, seeing these clients, getting these sales done, getting that done. Those are priorities. And among all these, right, you must actually put a priority on this task. What is most important? What is most urgent? You need to do first. So do not schedule things that is not important and not urgent and try to get that done first. No. Always remember to schedule the most important and most urgent thing first. That is your priority. Once you have get that done, then the small little things, the nine-line activities, like having a coffee with a long-lost friend, you know, which can wait. Or having lepaking with your buddy, which can wait also, you know. So these are less priority and less important things that you need to do or you do not need to do. It's not urgent. You can actually put them in your nine-line time. So when you put down the big rocks and you put down the priority tasks that your professional life need to do, then only you put time for the nine-line, you will be able to achieve a lot more with your time management. So this is 1 minute with Daily Gratitude, and I'll see you tomorrow.